Oh my god.
The style.
I want to be him.
The Razzle merch, available now on shop.razzle.media. We got hats.
Oh, that's hot.
Shirts.
I'm going to come.
Sweatshirts and hoodies.
Oh, yeah.
So go to shop.razzle.media and take advantage of free shipping on all orders. All right, boys. Spooky month is officially over. We're moving on.
Yeah.
Thank God I hated that.
Yeah. It's time for No Simp November.
Uh-oh.
I think I'm going to hate this, too.
Why do I feel like this rule impacts Zach more than anyone else, and he's the one delivering
he's
it?
He's on board with
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I'm trying to hold myself accountable.
Gotcha. Okay. Well, I'll take one for the team, I guess.
I can't handle another age restriction.
So it is for business reasons.
It's No Simp November, but if I'm being honest, I don't know. We started with the hardest movie for me, because this is going to be Garfield 2, A Tale of Two Kitties. and I'm going to, this is my one, and I'm just going to let you know, guys, this kitty is going to be hard for me to not simp. I'm just going to be honest.
So we just didn't mention the part where we have three lives during No Simp November, right?
We don't.
No, it's no. It's okay. Quitting cold turkey.
Yeah, it's not.
Are you sure?
It's not some simp November. Okay.
You'll be punished.
Can I have a freebie simp?
No.
No.
How many simps before I get fired?
One.
One.
Fuck.
Are we across the pond for this one, boys?
I think we are.
I think we are.
This is very English.
We're crossing a pond right now.
Fuck off.
Okay, if we can't simp, we have to do puns.
I didn't think this would affect Ben this much.
Oh, if you do No Pun November, I'm done. I'm fired.
Alan will be rendered useless.
This guy's like a Jenkins guy.
Yeah, he's got a Jenkins guy. Look.
There he is.
Nope, don't.
God damn it. And he's in a bed.
No, Zach.
He's just lounging.
Zach, no.
Yeah, Zach, you're going to have to turn face cams on so we can make sure.
All right. I can't. I'm done.
The beginning of this is just made to fuck up Zach.
Wait, is this Garfield?
No, this is Prince.
I'm going to check out. Oh,
is his name Prince?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Is he voiced by Prince?
That would be the best.
Oh, it's good to be the king.
Bro, he still got the moves!
Yeah, he got the fucking
moves. That's
not
simping, right? It's just game-recognized game.
What's up with all the flower petals?
Oh, God, he's setting up to fuck Garfield.
No,
he didn't set up for No Simp November.
Wait,
no,
don't do it.
No, I'm not saying we're doing it. I'm saying he's doing it.
That's dangerously close.
I'm appalled.
God.
This cat is bad with it. Not like that. He's just cool.
Yeah, he's a cool cat.
That's all I'm saying. He's a cool cat.
Oh my god, his eyes did not get any better in the second generation.
The second generation.
What is this? This is Garfield second generation.
This is Garfield the DLC. It's
Garfield Reloaded.
John, I have incredible news.
Yeah, she's cool.
Yeah.
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 Yeah,
she seems.
The reason I like Jennifer Love Hewitt is she's a great actress.
Yeah.
Said no one ever.
I almost spit my beer out. We can't get into the reasons why.
Yeah, but let me just say, I don't think anyone's ever watched Ghost Whisperer for the acting.
I don't think the audience understood what No Simp November meant. We're just going to find ways to simp without actually.
Ben! You're treading dangerously close.
I'm just saying what you guys are going
to
do.
What's he doing to that chicken?
What's that chicken doing?
I have to pack.
I thought she was going to say, I have to piss.
Zach!
I have the right to remain silent.
How the fuck did Bill Murray do two of these?
Yeah.
Did he do a third? Isn't he doing a new one?
Yes.
No fucking way.
No, Chris Pratt is.
No, Chris Pratt is.
No, but I thought also Bill Murray, did it already come out?
No. You asked if there was a third one last time. You said Kitty Galore, and it was a Castle of Dogs.
Kitty Galore, yeah.
Yeah, no, but there is a third one, I think, isn't there?
I think so.
Did he say he's doing a third one? Like, it's coming out.
There's no fucking way.
But not the Chris Pratt one. God damn it.
Are you telling me there's two Garfield movies coming out?
I don't know. That guy really is a Jenkins type.
He really is.
Yeah.
I think his name's Smithy, though, which
got the croc action.
Okay, he is dripped out, though.
All right, you're a little drippy.
Crocs and robe? I'm sorry, that's drip.
That's actually because he got out of the pool, but...
He's got distinguished style, but I am not sexually attracted to him in any way.
Exactly.
It's simply the drip.
Good show, Lady Eleanor. Oh, bless her heart.
Oh, he's got the best accent ever.
Yeah. Is it Tim Curry?
That's Tim Curry, right?
I'm pretty sure that's Tim Curry.
Bless your heart.
What?
I'm his favorite kitty cat.
I love him. Oh my god.
He's the fucking best.
That whole exchange was just the greatest.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm gonna have a hard time not simping this fucking British cat.
I'm not sure you haven't already done it.
No, so. He hasn't.
Here I come.
Oh, dang it, did I just get tossed over the bugger? Oh, my fur is dripping wet. I can tell we're in London because of the music.
I can tell we're in London because of the London.
There's actually quite a bit of London going on.
There's no questioning where we are.
We're gonna need a litter box, a room service menu, and the TV remote.
I'm gonna be honest, this cat doesn't live up even close to Prince the 12th.
No, not even close.
Nah.
Prince the 12th is the only cat I love.
I'm not impressed.
My very own cat tub.
All right, cat tub's kind of cool, though.
Cat tub is kind of cool.
It's a bidet.
I'm pretty sure it's cat tub.
It shoots water up your asshole.
I'm actually pretty sure it shoots water at a p, but okay.
Crikey.
Crikey? I think Crikey is Australian. I could be wrong.
I think
but...
he is because he's a jackrabbit.
I think that rabbit's a part of her collection of eclectic animals, not a native rabbit, Alan.
I'm so sorry I didn't keep up.
Alan's not picking up on the subtext here.
Clearly.
Yeah, pay attention, Alan.
Are you guys fucking paying attention? You guys don't understand the subtext.
No.
In fact, that actually was text.
In other news today, the Queen's corgis, Millie and Tilly, return from their world cruise.
In other news, we're Britain and nothing we do makes sense.
In other news, Brexit.
Nah, it's the Queen's corgis. I don't want to hear shit about Brexit.
I like that our English accent has devolved into just random posh noises.
Piccadilly Square.
The Beatles.
Trafalgar Square.
Fish and chips.
Long live the Queen.
Scotland Yard.
Let's put vinegar on food.
I dip my chips in mayonnaise.
Winston Churchill.
Fluffy hats.
Yes, they definitely say fluffy hats.
Here. I must return to my throne.
Was he just talking in general? Or was he talking to his dog?
This is the best fucking character a Razzle's ever seen. This guy's amazing.
To a long-lasting business relationship.
Look at that forehead.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
What is that, me?
Something is trying to climb out of her head.
This is me as a English woman.
That is literally Ryan as an English woman.
Yeah. My cranium is humongous.
Humongous what?
It's me, your trusty servant, Winston.
He sounds like Dobby.
Winston's a free dog. You presented Winston with this sock. Winston is a free dog.
Winston's just trying to make sure the prince doesn't go back to Hogwarts. Mr. Prince must not go back to America.
You will not harm Prince the 12th.
What's the word, Claudius?
What's the word, Claudius? They can never take our freedom.
They can take our prince, but they can never take our freedom.
What accent does the jackrabbit have?
My subjects face mortal jeopardy. Dog, approach.
Dog, approach.
I'm offended that British Garfield is so much fucking cooler than American Garfield.
I know! What the fuck, dude?
They're not even supposed to have one cool thing.
I'll give you your royal bedchamber.
What?
Did he say vagina?
Yeah, what?
He said bedchamber.
Bedchamber.
Guys, this is gonna be a hard month if that sounded like...
Bedchamber.
Wait, hold on. Do the British have royal...
Bedchamber.
Bro, that ain't bedchamber. That's a...
All right, so
the prince must not return to
vagina.
It's not safe for you there.
Vagina.
Okay, I think one more
vagina.
And YouTube is going to probably block this video.
Or one more
vagina.
Away from being restricted 18 up.
Yeah. Everything in life is one more
vagina.
Away from being a mistake.
Here we are. We'll present your cookery.
Did he say cockery?
He said cockery.
We didn't know. no Simp November to prevent ourselves from getting restricted, and here we are.
Where are you, my little furry friend?
Now he's like Pirates of the Caribbean English.
Yeah.
Hello, Poppet.
Oh! He's grabbing non-Tammy bangles and mash.
Yep. I love his hat.
Yeah.
Okay, Winston got dripped.
Winston's favorite clothes is the hat.
You gave me a hat,
Master Garfield.
Harry Potter gave me this hat.
Princess Wilf gave me this hat. Thank you, Prince the 12th, for giving me drip.
No!
Oh my god!
No! What you doing with that?
Stop doing that. Stop. Not this month.
We were just asking what he was doing.
I made a promise to the viewers.
That's bullshit. Bah, humbug. That's a jack of shit. Hogwash. I'm
you're killing
quit firing these fucking animal puns
fucking
and no one's fucking
it,
acknowledging it.
Yeah, no, you're killing
I said
it.
Hogwash and Alan didn't laugh. Fuck you, Alan.
Fuck you, Alan.
That is a very big metal that man has. I'm not saying anything else about it.
Just pointing it out.
I'm just saying impressive.
Alan, you are living dangerously close.
Yeah.
Alan, you are towing the line.
Alan, I have said depraved things about Garfield, and I am holding my tongue. The cat doesn't even have my tongue. Because that would be too much.
Just have a little patience.
Patience? Fine. Admit it, Winston. This buffoon couldn't groom the paws of a real king.
Buffoon.
We cooked lasagna together.
The cat's out of the bag.
Ryan put on his pun pants today.
Yo, you take away the ability to have sex with these characters and
all the puns come out.
Ryan opens up a second side of himself.
We're straight up in Ryan's Punderland right now.
Yes, it's big, it's old, and it's musty.
Yep, I'm not going to say what he was describing.
He was talking about his butthole.
I'm describing my
vagina.
Did he become Austin Powers there?
Yeah, a little bit.
My vagina.
No, baby.
Baby.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah! We can't. That's the most we can reference Austin Powers because of No Simp November.
Yeah, we can't Austin get any farther. It goes too far.
I would love to try Austin Powers during No Simp November.
Do I make you Randy? No.
No. No.
No. No. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nothing was happening on screen.
Nothing.
No. Mm-mm. Nothing.
I'm okay with that. I can get past it.
Oh, nothing.
Zach.
Nothing.
Zach.
What?
How you doing?
I'm doing okay. The cat's in the bag.
Cat's back in the bag.
What, you think I'm gonna crack in here?
You think I'm gonna smoke crack in here?
You're goddamn right.
Zach, how you feeling?
Oh, God.
You doing good over there, Zach?
He's going through it for sure.
I'm doing perfectly fine. I was 2 for the price of 1 watching the movie. You know, that's so...
Zach is straight up flabbergasted over here.
I am. Oh, my God. She was shaking.
Okay.
Okay.
just adding on to any sentence. You're struggling to breathe.
Every ounce of breath you have left goes into the...
what were his final words? His final words were...
Okay.
Meow. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Fuck, we can't simp. We turn into a fucking cult. We start chanting.
Mr. Dodges, will we be starting sometime today?
Time is of the essence.
Mr. Dodges. Oh no.
You've caught me in my
vagina.
Oh god, he's laying like that in the vagina.
Oh. Wait, ghosts?
Wait, what?
Now you're free to check the king.
Night
to E5.
Night to E4.
Yo.
Yo.
He's got a
sacrifice himself!
He's going to sacrifice himself!
Not Hermione, not me.
Yo! One of these days we're gonna hit that movie and just say nothing.
No, we're gonna do that Harry Potter movie. We're gonna do nothing but that line.
It's gonna be the whole fucking film.
Good lord! It's a conspiracy!
No, that's a dog.
God, what happened to your clerk?
My God, man.
Pull yourself together, man.
Aim for her head.
You can't miss it.
Should have gone for the head.
Are you driving?
No, did you turn into a car? When your girl walk in on you holding a crossbow, it's a man.
Did you hear something?
Yes, one did.
I'm here to discuss my new position in your...
Now he's gonna pear rot in prison.
Liz, I've been...
Jennifer, would you marry me because I love your acting abilities?
Both of them.
They used real animals, but they green screened them into a fucking house.
They didn't want to bring these animals into the estate.
This is Animal House. I would like to take a break from British people for a while. I find them very tiring.
He's pigging out.
Oh, God.